Welcome to Forno Appliance technical support video. In this video, we will explain how to replace a safety valve for the following models.
For safety reasons, please make sure to close your gas line and disconnect your power supply.
You will be needing a start screwdriver along with a 19 millimeter wrench for the left bolt and a 17 millimeter wrench for the right. Remove the three screws holding the kick plate. Gently lift and pull out the kick plate. Remove and disconnect the gas line on the left side of the safety valve. Remove the two screws from the safety valve holder. Disconnect the two wires, properly label them for easy reinstallation. Disconnect the gas line on the right side. Remove the golden bolt from the safety valve. And reconnect the gas line on the right. Place back the golden bolt in the new safety valve. Make sure to apply enough Teflon to avoid leakage. Screw back the safety valve holder. Reattach the wires. This completes the installation of the new safety valve.